here. See the madness in his eyes, in his face.